6:38. This Saturday, political junkies will swarm Alexandria, Virginia.
An auction house will put up for sale memorabilia from decades of American elections, and the collection is staggering. Dave Statter checks it out.
I remember watching the Kennedy-Nixon debates and really being energized.
Yes, a lot of people were energized by the 1960 election, but how many collected all of this Kennedy-Nixon memorabilia and then went on to gather election and presidential trinkets and treasures from many other eras?
My collection is totally bipartisan.
Richard Merritt's collection will be up for bid on Saturday, part of a larger group of presidential items being offered by the Potomac Company of Alexandria. One John F. Kennedy item that isn't Merritt's is this 1959 letter answering rather lightly a journalist's request to provide his thoughts on an historical oddity.
From 1840 up until that point, any president elected in the year ending in zero had died in office. It's a little eerie. He's, you know, talking about his own death.
Name your favorite president and you're likely to find something to bid on.
You have this ballot box from what they believe is the turn of the century that's up for auction. And this is my personal favorite from the November 7th, 2000 election. It's an official Palm Beach County voting machine. That's the hanging chad election. And it clearly says on the voting machine, pull off any partially punched chips that might be hanging.
Richard Merritt says he's met four or five presidents and is keeping a few autographed pictures, but is philosophical about letting go of the rest.
I felt like it was kind of just time to put it up for auction and let other people enjoy it.
Dave Statter, 9 News Now.
Again, the bidding begins in person and online Saturday. Check in with WUSA9.com for details. Click on Elections.